Where is my mother?
She's settling matters between the guards and her Khan.
What's it like outside Paititi?
Well, a lot of things. It's a very big world.
Bigger than Paititi?
Bigger than 100 Paititis.
What? Will you take me there?
I think your mother might have something to say about that.
What you're looking for is in there.
How will I know when I found the right chamber?
By the smell of death. If you survive, you can find your way back through the old irrigation system. I'll meet you there. Be careful. The cult often patrols there.
Full up. Can't carry anymore. All right. Through there. This must be the place Etsley mentioned. Steady, Lara, steady. Damn it!
Take it slow. You can do this. I guess I have no choice. Is this one of the rebels? A serpent with a silver eye. I'm on track. Yes, through there. The smell keeps getting stronger.
Lara, how's it going?
I found another serpent with a silver eye. I must be getting close. You?
Talking tattoos with Uchu.
Tattoos?
Yeah, you saw Unuratu's, right? It has a heron and an eclipse on it. That might have something to do with the silver box.
I don't think so. This is the only way, okay? Full of oil and blood. Moving. Is this some kind of bloodletting chamber? A barrier. hundreds of sacrifices to get enough blood to fill these channels. Too heavy. Needs more torque. The silver box. A serpent. This must be what Trinity's missing.
There's the little rebel prince.
Leslie!
Over there! Get her!
Head back. Uchu has something he wants to ask you. I think it's a favor.
Okay, I'll make my way back as soon as I can. Space for that.
Ooh. I've never seen Uchu so angry.
Uchu? Really? What happened?
I shouldn't gossip, but he and Kabil were arguing. They kept their voices down, but you could see the anger rising off of each of them.
Unaratu must be worried about Etsley. I have to tell her he's been captured.
Etsley's been captured.
I know. They're holding him at the barracks. We're working on a plan to release him.
I tried to get to him, I'm sorry.
He's a warrior. What's that? This is a key. It looks like it belonged to the mountain temple. It is adjacent to where they're holding him. Is the box of HL connected to the barracks? Is that why the cult occupy the temple? It's heavily guarded. When we go in, it has to be subtle, silent.
Is there a back way?
There was one, by the salt mine, but it has deteriorated. It's treacherous.
I might be able to manage it.
Perhaps. You did survive the sacrificial pit. I haven't been back inside since I was a child. But from what I can remember, the barracks are within an inner stronghold.
If I can get in through the back way, I can clear a path and let you in. We will free Etsley, then go find the box.
I'll take care of myself. You go after the box.
I don't know. We're trying to keep a low profile.
I would go. I can't abandon my post here, and time is running short. It would mean a lot to Queen Unuratu and the Rebellion.
What are we doing here? I never wanted this to happen. Now Etsley's been captured.
Etsley's a strong kid.
Yeah, he's a warrior. I know.